Let's go, girl.
Listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What's got into you?
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure. Because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
Hey, move it!
Hello, sir. This must be your first time.
Everything is here in the catalog. Just make a selection, and I can bring it out for you to inspect. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Oh, no. You need to care for that weapon if you want it to do you any good. Look at the state of that weapon. It hurts me to see. What has happened to that weapon? You need to give it a little care. You don't have to keep it the way I sold it to you. I can make a few changes to fit you if you like. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that.
Okay, now let me see.
All right. Take your time, Isaac.
Thanks.
What do you want me to do? I don't want you to work at that mine.
Come back.
Is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it is anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just Hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, foemen don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go with...
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
by your mom.
Why don't you shut up?
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Can't even fight your own battles, Downs?
Get off me!
Hit me then!
Damn you!
Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
But they're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this. All of it. Try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.